Who you gotta be, man? If you can pick your best, I'm gonna put them down.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Producing consecutive attacks, this is frightening strength here.
Oh, he reversed that one off.
Kane gets that sent right back to him.
Counter after counter. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Kane with bad intentions.
DDT delivered.
He's getting a little batter now.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Running leg drop.
Dropping the leg.
Chilling assault from the Big Red Monster.
Brutal attacks here from Kane.
Rocked with a headbutt, but not done yet.
A second one.
And now a third. Stomping down. And that one scouted.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
He's got him scouted.
Oh, the rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Brutal boot. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time.
Kane in defensive mode now.
I think we know what's coming next.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, Kane waylays him.
The devil's favorite demon with the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
How's that for a counter?
Quick exchange of counters there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Kick it out before the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Turning the tables.
Hold on.
He catches Kane with a counter. What a headbutt. Vicious.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Back suplex on the apron.
What's he open to find down there?
Yeah, bring the table up. Bring the table up.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Super clothesline. This match may be nearing its limit.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Countered it just in time.
Kane keeps him away. Ducking out of trouble. He was elusive there.
Turns it around. Vulnerable situation for him. great wherewithal on the counter.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Counters that. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Just one step ahead.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
He's got...
Oh, no, are they setting the table on fire?
This is too damn far.
He gets back into the ring. Enabled to counter. Kane gets that set right back to him.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. He switches it back around.
He eludes the contact.
Fighting back by the counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Right across the larynx.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex. Spine crushing.
And returning to the ring. Oh, the table's being set on fire.
Oh, I can't watch this. I can't watch this at all.
Come in here, man. Come in here and get some of this. Yeah. He's stuck in here.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, God.
Oh, Kane waylays him.
Think about that, bud. Think about that.
Able to avoid there.
Big red machine, bud.
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Deposited across the barricade.
Someone's got to stop this.
Kane is really taking control here. Kane cannot be stopped right now.
He skirts around it. Spiked.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's heading back to the ring.
Headed to the top now.
From the top, all the way to the outside. Showing absolutely no apprehension of putting one's body on the line.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Boom!
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oh, Kane counters. He's gearing up for something. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh,
how in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. Snake eyes!
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation.
And he is setting up the ladder. No idea what he has in store.
No, I have a couple ideas, Saxton.
Oh! Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
And this match will head back to the ring. He climbs into the ring. Boom! Oh, just turn that around. Great reversal. Of ring IQ on display there.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Kane prevents the attack from connecting. DDT!
Right on the dome speed. Put this motherfucker on fire now.
Looks like, oh my god, the table has been set up ways!
It's not a table, it's a barbecue!
He got the shoulder up in time.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Oh, Kane waylays him.
Just a ruthless streak for the world to see.
Soon.
The big red monster Kane lifted him up high!
Tombstone pile driver!
Warm up the hearse.
Makes the cover!
Two, three,
an exhausting victory! But a win nonetheless!
People's champ. I'm gonna let my dog out to go pee real quick. What's up, the dog? Go. is pretty cold.
It's extreme rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair, love and war, and that goes for extreme rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win. Counters!
Get out from the dog.
Waist lock.
Call that the belly to belly.
Oh. He gets out of the way.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Everything is legal in an extreme rules match. What does a superstar have to do to adapt to a situation like this?
Exactly what you said, Cole. Adapt. To walk out on top in an extreme rules match, a superstar has to change themselves and tap into that dark side of their psyche.
Float over into the DDT.
Able to get out of the way.
Big clothesline.
He must have seen that coming.
From the old school.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Pitch it up, good slam. Absolutely planted.
Good slam.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
The Rock saw that one coming.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He better turn the tide. Extreme rules leave no room for error.
Hits him with the counter.
And another counter.
Into the DDT.
Round and round and round we go.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Another reversal. Eye for eye here. He knows how to avoid contact. Kidneys.
Man, that was a hard landing.
And into the count. And the Rock kicks out.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, what a counter.
Moved at the right time.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. A counter answered by another counter. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Oh, God.
So much damage inflicted.
He takes control.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And with the falls count anywhere stipulation, you have to be extra careful as you get more and more worn down.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Rocks the hammer.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
The Rock with a great counter. Oh, that right there is classic Rock. Flung over into the DDT.
Get up if you're ready, man. Get up if you're ready. This is a champ, bud. Come at me, man.
Rocked with the point of the elbow. Able to interrupt the attack.
WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Spinebuster.
Oh, I'm ready, man. I'm ready, man.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. The Rock got all of it.
The Great One is ready to finish this off.
There it is.
just wrapped up.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included. Right to the spine.
I'm gonna get the people's elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
So I'm gonna do that all over.
He's returning fire.
On a step ahead of The Rock.
The Rock with a great dive.
From these competitors.
Reversal! What a counter! Sequence of reversals there. He saw it coming. Expected that one. Oh, an inadvertent shot hits the referee. Close line!
Damn, did that ref? That ref is always in the line.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Performance.
What grace. With the reversal.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And Rock gets reversed. What's this?
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Oh, looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Now you can do what you want.
Shoulder tackle.
Just know that I'm gonna get up.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's
mix
coming
mix
next.
Mix up the best shot, bud. Nope.
Great counter. Flying over into the DDT.
Grief.
Up fast, lands him with a spine buster.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
Kidding me.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Oh, this, what a headbutt.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Great thinking by The Rock.
Saw that coming.
Stone Cold. Macho Man, hit you with that flying elbow, dude. Hit you in from the top rope.
Extreme rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
Oh. This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh, man. Spiked him.
Oh, he reversed it now.
He's turning the tables.
He saw that one coming.
Big elbow.
Oh, and a reversal.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, my death. He goes for the quick pin. And he kicks out quick.
He was really looking for a quick pinfall there.
With a lariat. Boundless energy from Randy Savage.
Few bring the intensity like Randy Savage.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You gotta tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
A step ahead of Savage.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Oh, that's unnecessary. Caught square by the Haymaker.
Able to evade. Nice takedown.
He deflects it right back.
Caught with a clothesline.
Oh, there's some gouging going on. Gar scraping over the eyes. Face buster plants him. He's looking a little weary now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
What a hot shot. Sent all the way to the outside.
In time.
This could turn things around.
Oh, to the arm. Terrible.
Savage lured him in there.
slides back into the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Quick thinking pays off.
He was waiting for him to make his move. And landing with the double axe handle.
Savage thinking big.
Lift off.
Oh, what a counter.
Crash landing.
And he sends him into the corner.
Macho Man able to come back.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Randy Savage bringing the madness.
And the madness cannot be stopped.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Saw it coming.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Come on, that's a bit dirty.
Drop. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? Top up. Elbow drop.
Pinpoint devastation from Savage.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
He's staring his
from the top rope.
Damn. Can't stop it, bud.
Oh, he's doing a lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Makes the cover.
Two, three.
Seven,
I can't believe it.
Damn. Razor Ramon, I'll let you get your hits in real quick. Hold on.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
Placing them into the corner.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Corey, how do you mentally prepare for something like a Falls Count Anywhere match?
You have to be ready to win.
He's going for the pin. And pops the shoulder up.
This one isn't going to be ended quite so easily.
A quick reversal by Razor Ramon.
Oh. Banging back with their own counter.
Just breaking down the opponent. Ah, oh, right to the back. Ah, oh, barbaric amount of stomps. He reverses it.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Razor able to avoid impact. Down with the bulldog. Dominating shoulder tackle. This could do it. No, he kicks out.
He is certainly sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
And finds a counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
The kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Roundhouse kicks keep coming.
Point.
And he's able to reverse. Get him into the corner.
Hurled away. God. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Okay. He is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Knew what was coming there. Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Razor gets countered.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, brutal form.
He just barely dodges.
Momentum is really on Razor Ramon's side.
You're not going to see Razor show any remorse.
Sharp punch.
Down. What a choke slam.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. Heels a bit now.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Reversal! Can he take it?
Here it comes, Byron. Look at the height.
It is.
Razor's edge. Razor's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
From the top. Now the ladder can take the whole complexion of this match. Neckbreaker. A trampling
kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form.
Oh man, that hurts.
What the ladder?
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Ooh, bad landing.
And he saw that coming from Ramon.
Sequence of reversals.
We're gonna see it way up there.
put a lot of competitors out with that. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake. Oh, good night.
Jarring.
Ooh, here he goes for the win.
And he only stays down for a one count.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway. And he saw that coming from Ramon.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
He had it scouted. Wrenches the arm.
Oh, nasty kick.
Comes Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is. Razor's Edge.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart.
Ramon with the win.
That was impressive.
The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're gonna be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly. quotation suplex.
Boom, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
He turns it around.
Was ready for that.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Bam.
Super kick.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
A counter answered by another counter.
With the counter.
Jarring impact.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Nice striking combination.
Besides the threat of a pinfall anywhere in the arena, what are the other things the superstar has to be aware of, Corey?
Well, there are no disqualifications in a falls count anywhere match, so that means anything your opponent finds can be used against you. You really want to maintain control of your opponent and limit what they can get their hands on.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Wow, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Stomping. Ouch. X-Pac able to adapt. He's got him covered. And a good strong kick out there.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
He got whipped into that corner. Saw that one coming. He's one step ahead there.
Nice striking combination.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Running leg drop.
He thinks he has it. Dying 8-2 count there.
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of. Nice striking combination.
He finds a counter for X-Pac.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
An arm breaker.
Elusiveness from X-Pac.
Unbelievable athleticism.
He may be in a bad way here.
Starting the inside cradle applied, shoulders down.
He forces a break before the count of two.
This isn't even close to over.
From behind, O'Connor roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it.
Kick out before the refs count.
He is still very much in this.
To the gut.
Oh, sit out. Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
Stomp in the leg.
Oh,
that hurt.
And that one misses the mark.
Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Gets him with the counter.
Teeth. He's struggling a bit here.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Oh, saw it coming.
Snap air.
Kick right to the spine.
Goal.
And X-Pac had it scouted. Put into the corner now.
Yeah. Arms trapped.
Oh, a slam.
Elbow drop, big time.
He turns it around.
see it. X-Pac. Bronco Buster.
X-Pac with a plan in mind. X-Pac might have clinched it there.
Oh, my God.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
And X-Pac has been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
Yeah, every step forward for X-Pac is being met with resistance.
Going after the arm. Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure. He has him right where he wants him.
Shots.
Can't quite get him there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Turning the tables there.
Nice takedown.
And now X-Pac is getting beaten down.
Yeah, X-Pac needs to rethink his strategy fast.
Flipping the script on him there. Oh, step up in Zieri. Ah, striking with an A.
Twists the arm and a kick right to the midsection.
Boom, what a kick.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
This might be trouble for him. Ichinoku driver.
What punishment being dealt out by X-Pac.
This is a fully focused X-Pac.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Ross face chicken wings in.
Oh boy.
This will kill your valiant effort, but he finally had to submit. X-Pac, X-Factor.
X-Pac might have clinched it there.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Good Lord, taking flight.
And that was a...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.